And the best view is from the top. All right, let's describe it. We're at Omi Sculpture Park, the fields. And they gave me this pond. This pond, it was once just low land, and they flooded it with a dam. It created this marsh. The trees died, and there were stumps, three of them nearby, and it shows them. And I fished out logs that were underwater, or floating, or semi-floating. And I did them in a systematic way, where on each one there's a heavy side and a light side. It's repeated all the way around, overlapping. Like a log cabin. I feel I'm in New England, log cabin, I don't know. Anyhow, it's a simple statement using natural materials and as pure as you can be to the site. It belongs here. It's just balanced now. Yes, I built up the stumps because I wanted them to be high above water. I don't want these boards to be in. They're dry and light and dry out and become lighter. They're dark when they're wet and they're white when they're dry. And the duckweed that we're looking at now is green. When the wind blows, it disappears and floats to one side or clears off the water to be open black. A living place, but right now it's very calm and very hot. And the sun is coming out, this hot sun. But summer's here and I love summer. This one, the green one. It'll log.